Okay guys, these are the leg raises. So leg raises, what I want you to do, your feet never touch the ground during the entire movement. Okay, if you can, alright, you can hold something behind you, which can be really good. You can hold out your arms to the side, or you can hold out your arms down the bottom, it doesn't matter. Alright, or you can hold down if you get a sore lower back. Put your hands underneath your hips, okay? And that's going to lift your hips up slightly and put a bit more tension on your core, okay? Pushing your knees out, completely straightening your legs, okay? So squeeze your quads, so your knees are locked out, your toes are pointed, and we're coming up to just before 90 degrees, okay? And we're controlling now, so the tension's always there, okay? And come about 2 inches above the ground, okay? Keeping those hips pushed into the ground and that lower back from curving, okay? As soon as the lower back curves, I'm going to stop there before you come back up, okay? Coming down, and then coming up. Those guys are the leg raises.